Western Allies crossed the River Rhine, Germany's last natural barrier. Thereafter, the Allied advance was rapid. The liberation of Kolditz became increasingly imminent. But as the Allied army